Hello everyone, this is Jean Samsel, principal at Fairgrieve. This message is truly going out to all of our sixth graders and their families. I know this isn't the way that we normally hold our celebration at the end of the school year for our sixth graders, but it's how we're doing things now in our COVID-19 situation. But I want to thank each and every one of our students for your hard work and all that you have done. And I wish you all the best as you move on to seventh grade. It has certainly been my pleasure to be your principal over the past 7 years. But again, thank you. Thank you for all your hard work, and especially these last few months. It has been, I'm sure, very challenging for you and your families as we have worked through the way we are doing school right at the moment. But again, congratulations for completing your elementary school days. I do want to take a moment to also thank your teachers, Mr. Turpening, Ms. Stahl, Mrs. Roberts, Mrs. Manise, and Mrs. Prawl. Thank you, teachers, for doing a fantastic job with our students and working hard each and every day. Again, congratulations. And enjoy middle school. Thank you. It is now my pleasure to announce our President's Award winners. This award is for education excellence. This award is presented to those students who have showed continuous high academic achievement and have maintained excellent effort. This award goes to Zoe Bechtel, Anthony Carroll, Aiden Cusick, Jared Gardner, Andrew Gibson, Benjamin Renfrew, Penelope Taylor, Jada Barnwell, Miley Hayward, Kiernan Percival, and Isabella Salato. Congratulations. And I will now share the names of students who will be receiving the President's American Citizenship Award. A few students were chosen from each class to receive the next award because of their positive attitude and willingness to be a good citizen each and every day. The award goes to Matthew Beebe, Kiernan Percival, Brogan Quirk, Olivia Tussey, Skylar Litchison, Owen Philbin, Kendra Runge. Congratulations. Our next award is the President's Award for Academic Achievement. This award is presented to those students who have demonstrated a commitment to their schoolwork through hard work and dedication. And this award goes to Donald Bowson, Micah Collins, Kaylee Cunningham, Catherine DeMars, Madison Jones, Skylar Litchison, Jocelyn Taylor, Xander Belson, Tyler Goodman, Cassandra Gilliam, Keegan Merkley, Annalie Mitchell, Olivia Nesbitt, Brogan Quirk, Emma Seymour Wright, Olivia Skalinskis, Allison Trinier and Olivia Tussey. Congratulations. And I have a few more award winners. These students were all chosen for their hard work and their dedication to their schooling. The Triple C Award goes to Zoe Tryon and Julia Fertasia Wavell. The Comptroller Award goes to Allison Trinier and Anthony Carroll. And our Jonas Award goes to Michael Noble. Congratulations to all of our students.
Achilles and his gold, Achilles Logan and Allen, Spider-Man's control, Jada Barnwell, and clearly I don't see myself. Zoe Bechtel, Matthew Beebe, Donald Belson. Some fairy tale prince. Xander Belson. Elijah Brooks. Larissa Briska Ostrander. Anthony Carroll. Micah Collins. Kaylee Cunningham. Aiden Cusick. Catherine DeMars. Kelsey Drawn. William Dusso. Joseph Foley. Julia Fertasia Bavel. Jared Gardiner. Andrew Gibson. Tyler Goodman. Cassandra Gilliam. Jaden Hall. Dominic Harris. Miley Hayward. Jonathan Hutchins. Madison Jones. Mira Jordal. Alexi Ledger. Skylar Litchison. Kristen McClure. Keegan Merkley. Austin Malone Grinnell. Annalie Mitchell. Annabelle Murphy. Olivia Nesbitt. Michael Noble. Kiernan Percival. Owen Philbin. Brogan Quirk. Benjamin Renfrew. Ariel Rice. Kendra Rungi. Isabella Salato. Emma Seymour Wright. Olivia Skolinski, Jocelyn Taylor, Penelope Taylor, Tina Teeter, Allison Trenier, Zoe Tryon, Olivia Tussey, John Vincent,
You have to do it again. 3, 2, 1. Wait, start over.
Perfect. I can't see you.
One more time.
Alright, ready, folks. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We.
Well. Miss.
You.
We will end with a quote by one of our sixth graders, Jared Gardiner. Goodbye is never forever. It's just farewell. We all will see each other again. We just never know where and when. Yes, great things do have to end, but we always have our memories of the good times we have had together.